Hi everyone, welcome to the 11th video on Python learning series for network engineers. In this video we will see how to use list functionality to SSH to multiple devices. In the previous video we have used for loop to SSH to multiple devices, but it was in a sequence order. If you want to SSH to the devices which has random IPs like 10.10.10.10 and if you want SSH another device 10.10.10.12, what you can do, you can define it in a list. There's multiple way to define list. I'll show some demo of list first, then we'll go to the script. I'm already into my Python 3.6 virtual environment, so I'll go to the Python interpreter. Now I'll create a list, device list equal to list will be created in square bracket and values will be separated using commas. 10, so I'll make this as a string, comma. I'll create another IP 10.10.10.11. Now we'll call the device another variable RTR in device underscore list. One indentation, print RTR. It printed both IPs. If you want to give random IPs, I'll change this to 12. See, it printed both. Another way to define list is called list comprehension. I'll show an example of that. So we'll call this itself. We'll remove the last object of that. Plus, we'll create a string, string of n. For n in range, I'll give 10 to 18. Then I'll copy and paste the same command. Tab print RTR. So here you can see it has printed from 10 to 17. You can even define in this way. This is called a list comprehension. There is index in list. We'll see the example of that. I'll change the device list to 12. Now I'll add one more entry into the same list. I'll be using append method. So device underscore list dot append, we create a value called r1. Now I'll print device list. You can see I have now 3 entries. If you want to see the index of this complete list, what you can do is print device underscore list square bracket index 0. It will print the first entry. It starts from 0, 10.10.10. Now if we change to 1, it will print 12. Now if we give 2, it will print r1. So list adds the indexing by default. Now if you want to see the type device list, it will say it is class as list. So the methods and function which it allows, we can see dir. You can see all the methods and attributes it supports. We have tested append. In the similar way, you can check all these other methods. Now we'll see some more details about list. To check the details of list, you can go to help. So in the help module, you can give topics. Here you can see one value list and another thing is sequences. In both places you can see the details of list. So first we'll see the list. So here what it is saying, list are mutable sequences. That means its value can be changed after it is created. There are some details about list. These are some of the operations it supports. You can check all that in detail. In another place you can check is sequences. So here what they are saying, in Python there are three basic sequence types: list, tuples and range. Lists are actually mutable objects. In the upcoming videos I'll be explaining mutable and immutable in detail. Now you need to remember, lists are mutable objects. So we'll see one example of list, how to create it. Yeah, here you can see list are mutable sequences and list can be constructed in several ways. One is with square brackets, separating items with commas. Another is list comprehension. So I have shown that as well. I'll show another example of comprehension. I'll come out of this. So I'll create a variable called interface equals. I'll create a string called gigabit. Plus string en for n in range 0, 24. Now we'll go to our script and edit it using list. This is our previous script. There we are using for loop. I'll copy the complete script. I have another file called 08 list devices. I'll paste it here. Now we'll be replacing for loop with list. So we'll go to our interpreter and we'll copy the command which ended earlier. Either you can use this device list or you can use this method. I'll copy this. Paste it here. Now another command is for RTR. We'll call RTR as the variable for IPs. For RTR in device underscore list colon. We don't need this now. We need to replace IP with RTR. Even we need to replace that in Paramiko's SSH connection. Now we'll check anywhere else we used the variable called IP. No, except in our configuration commands we are not using anywhere. So it looks good. Now I'll save the config. We'll try to execute the script. I'll come out of the interpreter. Now Python 08 list. Yeah, it is connecting to the device 10.10 now. Yeah, it is successful. Now it is connecting to 11. Now I don't have device called 12, so I got the error and it failed because in the range I have given 10 to 18. So I can change this to 12, save it. Now we'll try again. Yeah, now both it is connected and it is successful. We are not getting the unable to connect error. So that's all about list in Python. I hope this video was helpful for you to understand list functionality in Python. In the next video, we'll see how to get device list from a text file. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.